Right, part three. Now, I don't know about you, but that certainly looks like they are lowering down the big stack that sits at the top of the Christmas tree. That, to me, is definitely being lowered. And it looks like it's coming down to ground level. Now, without that in place, I'm pretty sure the rig don't function, or the Christmas tree can't function, and therefore no flaring or pressure testing can take place. Now, whether that means the pressure testing is finished, or whether that means the EA have finally just turned up today and said, look, sod this, lads, we can't get away with it, we've been rumbled, it's a fair cop, throw your hands up in the air and give up. Now, we're not sure which it is at the moment, but bearing in mind that their planning permit for East Riding Yorkshire Council runs out on Thursday, which I still think they've got an extension for, but what we are looking at is the lowering down of the stack that fits on top of the Christmas tree, and their term, not mine, inside the scaffolding. And without that in place, I'm pretty sure nothing with regard to movement of gas can take place. I'd like to think this is down to us forcing the EA yet again to come out and do their job, or it may be that they just have finished doing what they were doing, but I don't see how, because they were all geared up and working today up until when the EA arrived, and all of a sudden, after the EA departed, it went deathly still on the site, which I've got a bit of video of that I haven't put up yet, where I think they might have been having a little meeting to decide what to do. But as you can see, that stack is definitely lower, and it goes all the way down to now just below the first floor of the scaffolding, which you can just about see there. I don't know if that gives you a better view, but there's your stack, and it runs down the side in front of the scaffolding. So one thing's for sure, I don't think there'll be any flaring tonight or tomorrow, or maybe the day after that, but we will keep you posted. definitely see the stack being lowered. It's clearly coming down. I think they might have admitted defeat, you know. Both the workers coming off the rig. Had some really grumpy looking oil workers change early into their civvies. Three of them left the compound in a vehicle, unescorted, carrying all their kit, which is really unusual. I'm talking backpacks, the full works. Seen at least four security officers walking around without RDATs on today, photographed all them. But, yeah, they definitely don't look very happy. Right. Not sure why yet, but I do hope it's because they can't complete their mission. But that stack is definitely coming down for good. I think they're going to lay this beastie down, lay it to rest. There she goes. I still don't think this rig's going to be packed and down by Thursday. I've got to be honest about that. I just don't see it myself. If you look there, you'll see the Christmas tree still intact, the scaffolding still intact. In fact, there's so much shit here that I don't think this is not the beginning of the pack down, I don't think. But naturally, if it does progress to what looks like a pack down, it'll all be videoed and uploaded, if you catch my drift. And it's horizontal. There you go, that's the stack down.